Hello guys, this is Keisha Japan. For today's video, we are going to cook uyakodon or uyakodon bori. And these are my ingredients. Chicken breast, egg, white onion, dashi, soy sauce, mirin, white wine. But if you have sake, you can use sake. So this is 5 pieces of eggs. This is dashi. Mirin. White wine. And soy sauce. So all we need is to combine these 4 ingredients. Put the white onion. And then the chicken. Let's cover it and then let's cook or simmer for 10 minutes until the meat is already cooked. And then now guys, you're going to put salt. Pero depende sa inyo kung gusto niyo lagyan or hindi.
To soak, yes, optional. Small amount of salt oil. And then, yaan lang natin na kumulo ulit. I mean, hanggang sa maluto lang yung meat. Hala. If you have parsley, guys, you can put parsley on top of the chicken. Yan! Yan na po ang ating uyakodon buri. Ayan. Pwede yun yung lagyan ng, ano, ng parsley or ng spring onion. Diyan sa top ng, ano, ng chicken. Thank you for watching, everyone. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel, Kaisel Japan. Thank you and God bless. Itadakimasu!
Oy, ang sweet nila, guys. Kahit ano. Natatanda na ang sweet. Galit na si ano, nagalit na si Tatay. Sabi niya ganito gawin mo. Oh, ganyan. Ganito anuin mo sa camera, dapat ganito. Sweet. Yan na, nagalit na si Lola, nag-walk out na. Oh, sabi niya, oh, di ba? Oh, oh. Wala na. Ang sweet, ang ganda. Dapat daw umupo. Ang ganda. Tingnan mo, umupo nga si Lolo. Oh. Ayan sila. Oh, ang sweet. Lapit-lapit daw. Reklamo, no? Reklamador yung matandang lalaki. Picture ka, Day.
お車のお呼び出しを申し上げます。北の第2駐車場にお止めのプレートナンバー豊橋501-761